So is the temperature good for flying or bad for flying?
Well, it's good for the thermals, but the air is real thin, so our takeoff roll and everything is a little bit longer. But that has a 540 cubic inch engine. We're ready, so it's still got plenty of power. Cardinal Stadium out in the middle of the valley there. We're way wide, Bob. Let's go back to that. Yeah, let's go back to that dust devil.
So does he just tow you around until you feel like you caught some air or whatever?
He tows us to 3,000 feet, but okay. If we can find some lift, we circle in the lift because we'll climb faster that way. The higher we go, the cooler it gets, so the quicker we can get some altitude